Now with Christmas coming, let's make lovely things to eat. So it's there to welcome friends and give a very special treat. There's one particular item that I know that always adds that very special Christmas glow.
One, two, one, two, three.
Christmas pudding, Christmas pudding. Ooh, it's really rich and nice, full of raisins, fruit and spice, from a recipe that Grandma used to know. And the list of what we put in seemed to grow, grow, grow. Christmas pudding, Christmas pudding, from a recipe that Grandma used to know. Oh, it's lovely, oh, it's lovely, 'cause it's really rich and nice, full of raisins, fruit and spice. And before we cook, we stir it just to make a wish come true. Wrap it up and steam for hours to cook it through and through. Christmas pudding, Christmas pudding, recipe that Grandma used to know. It always is the same at our Christmas dinner. We've eaten all we can until we've had enough. Then we get reminded of what's still to follow. We all agree that Christmas food must round things off.
One, two, one, two, three.
Oh, we love it, yes we love it. Can't wait to have a slice as it's brought into the table with some holly on the top. We all sit round and give a cheer and serve it piping hot. Christmas pudding, Christmas pudding, from a recipe that Grandma used to know.
Some more of that.
Just taste that. It's just like Grandma.